Man, what's going on, DDR gang? It's your guy, Josh.
And I'm John.
So let me tell you a story. 2 days ago, it's been planned. Josh, let's record on Wednesday for J. Cole's new songs coming out at 10 p.m. I'm like, all right, I'm sleepy. It's 9:15. I'm driving to John's. Get to John's. Looking around, I said, I don't see John's car. He must have went somewhere. Nah, this dude walks out of his house. What's up, man? I'm like, John, where's your car? What'd you say?
Oh. That's right. Oh, it's at Moe's.
It's at the shop. I'm like, what the fuck?
So now we're recording in the Nissan.
So we're recording in the car. John's car has the nice system. It's the perfect size. Has the sub, the amp, the nice speakers. Now we're in a Nissan Sentra. This is like a 14-second car, and his is a 10-second car. That's the comparison. This fucking guy.
Hey, man, we hope y'all are having a great day.
Right, today's good. But it's 10:10 now. J. Cole just dropped his songs. We are excited to listen to these, man. Obviously, we haven't heard these because they just released a little bit ago. Here in North Carolina, we stay in Raleigh. J. Cole's from Fayetteville. He lives about an hour and 15 minutes south of us, so it's North Carolina's own.
Yeah.
We are on the road to 500 subs.
Yes.
Help us get there by the end of August, guys.
Like,
subscribe, and comment. You got songs you want us to hear. Mm-hmm. We love all the feedback, whether it's good or bad, man. We appreciate y'all. We're about to jump into this J. Cole song. What's this one called, John?
J. Cole, Lion King on Ice.
Let's get into it, guys.
I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie, I got mud on my shoes. I ain't gonna lie, I got very big plans. I ain't gonna lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gon' lie, I got blood on my hands. I ain't gon' lie, I got blood on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, I got a whole lot to prove. Sit from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we out on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas chopping up grams. And I'm
chopping grams, we lie on the gram.
Yeah, dude, that's a fucking bar, man.
He's going in.
What else is dope about J. Cole is he does all his own shit.
Mm-hmm.
He does his beats. Obviously, he doesn't have a ghostwriter like some artists.
Yeah.
He does everything he does himself, man. It's so sick. And half the time, he doesn't even feature anybody. He's still selling millions.
Always. Here we go. Let's get into it.
Yep.
I ain't gonna lie, I got blood on my shoes. I ain't gonna lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, I got a whole lot to prove. Sip from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we not on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas chopping up grams. And them choppers won't pop in their hands. Packing lead like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like homewreckers. They got their eye on your mans. I pray they got it a jam. Too many done died in these parts, so we gotta be smarter. We tryna see all this. Some nigga won't make it past summer regardless. I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside, though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change they got left in my pockets. I'm trying to make nickels turn.
I'm glad he still keeps that mentality.
Oh, he got to.
He's broke. He's that broke kid still in college, and he's got to stack his dollars on.
You know, J. Cole's humble when he hasn't left his hometown of Fayetteville, man. He's down in Fayetteville all the time.
He's in Cary all
the time. He's in Raleigh. He's hooped in Raleigh all the time at NC State, man. He loves his home, and he hasn't left it. Yeah, he definitely hasn't forgotten.
Shout out to Cole.
He was marching down at Fayetteville, too, for the Black Lives Matter movement. He was down there marching. That was dope as hell.
Yep.
See down inside though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change they got left in my pockets. I'm trying to make nickels turn into a dollar. Riding the train way too shy to go holler. Just watch it get off at a stop, I'm a coward. Fuck it though, you got a way bigger target. I'ma do it so big they won't know what to call it. Sound like a hole in my truck on my stomach. Bitch, I ain't hungry, this feeling is starving. Gotta move mama room out of my bomb. It's gotta...
He said, I ain't hungry, this feeling I got starving.
Right.
There's a difference between hungry and starving.
People are hungry don't make it. It's when you're starving when you take it to the next level.
That's why we out here recording at 10:10, trying to get the fans what they want.
Hey, we had to tape this tripod down because everything's in John's car that he left in the shop. We had to rig this up, man. We got a bunch of tape holding his phone up.
Here we go.
I better stop, I'm a coward. Fuck it though, you got a way bigger talk. I'ma do it so big they won't know what to call it. Sound like a whole lambo truck on my stomach. Bitch, I ain't hungry, this feeling is starving. Gotta move mama from out of my apartments. Gotta put Bill on the map, we forgot. And gotta hit hoes, you hang up on your locker. Gotta get risk of my granny be tight. And gotta make hit cause there's nothing I'm flopping. Gotta stay me in the process. Nigga, this me, it was nonsense. I said I'm down like a spider. My nigga asked why you bother. We should've caught him in murder. I said we gotta move smarter. Don't want be the reason for one more sad song. I try to warn niggas, they wouldn't last long. I hope that you see how they came and they went. They shots never hit, but they made their attempts. May have a good year like that name on the blimp, but you know what it take to be popping this long. Dedication on another level, nigga never seen in their life. Celebrating all your first downs like they touchdowns, bring a price. Young Simba had the bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking advice. Put the jury to the side, had to find me, had to find God. Half the time we be past five, what they expect from us, but that's treacherous, that shows less of us. I need y'all to see every part of me, every scar in every artery, every story that I can recall, then I can fall. I got blood on my hands, I ain't gonna lie, I got blood on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gon' lie, I got blood on my hands. I ain't gon' lie, I got blood on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gon' lie. Lately I reflect on the times a nigga was low. I got it up off the flow. I'm stronger than ever before. Hey. I'm stronger than ever before.
Say he was at his low, but he got it with his flow now.
Bro, that dude was hustling and grind when he lived. He went to school out in New York or whatever.
St. John's.
Yeah, he was sitting out in front of like record places and everything, handing out his demos and shit. That dude worked for what he got.
Hustle.
And finally, his mixtape, the one with Lights. How's it going?
Friday Night Lights.
Yeah, Friday Night Lights got into the right person's hand, and now he's with Jay.
Yep.
Oh, just like I plan to be. They wanna see me fold. It ain't no thing to me. Thoughts when I was broke. If only I could be. Pockets holding hope. It ain't no thing to me. At night I hit my knees. I pray for better days. Then found a better me. I got my head on straight. Up, up and away. Just riding my wave. I ain't never gonna say nothing. Nigga gonna shot my way. I just jot down names. I never gonna say nothing. Know you be stressing. Hate only block your blessing.
Right.
Never gonna say nothing.
Yeah,
the song's fire.
First time hearing it.
First time, and it
first
was a
time.
Banger. That there's a ton of replay value on that song too.
Well, so he in previous albums and mixtapes, he had like Young Simba, Return of Simba,
the Lion King all, on Ice.
Yeah, so like
it's like each time he's growing into, yeah. He's like maturing and growing into a.
But I feel like this time he's almost making fun of it, like I'm a character now, like Simba, like Lion King on Ice.
Yeah.
It's a show, a performance. He's not really about that. He's always doing a lot of self-reflecting. That's why I like Cole. He's always doing a lot of...
Well, he's one of the most lyrical people in the game right
now,
too.
Yeah, he's better than Kendrick. I'm just Kendrick's his favorite.
Come on, like, man.
Nah, I'm joking. Hey, that gets a bar from me.
Hey, that's a bar, man. Ain't no cap. Nowhere near around that. That's
no
a
way.
Bar.
The bar, the beat was a vibe.
Man, the beat was fire. And the fact he does everything himself makes it 10 times better.
Yeah, I agree.
Man, if y'all enjoyed this song, if you enjoyed us, hit that like, subscribe, and leave something in the comments for us to react to. Peace.